check?
No.
And then we can start.
Well, where's my phone? Okay, let's just start. My phone must be inside my car still.
Okay, audio check. Okay, we should be coming online. Let's just do an audio systems check before we begin. Excellent. Everything is fine, but I'm hearing an echo on my end. Let me just figure that out. Where is that echo coming from? Hello there, Justin. There it is. I found the echo and I eliminated it on my end. Hello there, Justin. How are you doing today? And good evening, everybody. This is Double of the Old Gameplay Videos and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. I know I have not streamed in a long while, but you know, I've been preparing for winter, for winter is coming and apparently it's gonna be a long and dark winter. Ooh, spooky. But anyway, in the last part, we actually got to the snacks dimension after defeating both Entropy and Entropy, and apparently we're gonna be having here for a short break to actually get some snack and food. And yeah, I'm not doing much either. But anyway, let's begin by going to the rush hour normal. I know that I played like the first half of this level, but unfortunately I ran out of time, so you know. That's how it is. I have to restart from the very beginning. Wow. That's fine. Absolutely fine. Next generation of consoles this week. I'm not sure if I can buy the PS5 this Friday, but I'll do my best. So unprecedented. Here's Mr. Dinkledile.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak.
Okay. Unfortunately, I have to do this entire part all over again because I quit halfway through the level because I was kinda tired. Oh, it's gonna blow. I just love Dinkledile's walk animation. There's some weight to it, but also a bit of derpiness, if that even makes any sense. And the music! Oh, I miss the drones. I'm gonna turn up the audio on my headphones. Oh, this might be a big mistake. Oh, whoa! I fell. Forgot those things fell off. That's fine. I just love blasting the drone with his own TNT. And if the future looks like this, the future looks bright. Oh boy. Aha. Whoa, what? I was spinning you. That is fine. Gotta turn up my headphones ever so slightly. Maybe third time's the charm, right? Or more disturbingly, I may be a little rusty. Goodbye, TNT box. Even a drone gets exploded. Hey, where is everybody? Oh, I blew up the extra life.
Blimey. It's not to think about that.
Is there something down here? Oh yes, there is! There's an extra life down here! How cheeky! I get blasted by that nitro! Really? Hey, I need you! I got the extra life, but I blasted by the nitro. Nice. I'm gonna leave you sad there. Forever. Man, I haven't streamed in a week. That's weird. But oh well. Preparing for winter, right? Okay. No, thank you. Oh yeah, I saw him working on his banner. He's screen sharing, by the way. I was looking at the chat. RIP Ding the Dial, he got blasted. No thanks. Why is that music so good in these games? No thanks. Uh-huh. Oh, come on. The player is suck. He's a free Aku Aku. I saw his banner on Discord, by the way. Or while he was working on it on Discord. Looking pretty good so far. Yeah. Whee! Oh, come on, he didn't hit that nitro bot. That's awesome. Oh, he's getting blown. Oh, I destroyed the extra life again. That's fine. Cover. Come on, why?
Does this mean I have franchise potential?
Combo hit the other robot too. No thanks, nitro boxes. No. Nothing else.
Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant? In an airport?
Oh, it's a bomb. Oh, there's a force field. Some of that. I'm gonna go over to the side. Oh, come on, I got hit. Excellent. Oh, I didn't get hit. I didn't hit the nitro bot. No, I did. Throwing it this way for no reason. Oh, it's a bomb. Extra life. Oh, the nitro bot is still there. Let's go away. I got blasted. No? For some reason, I didn't lose the Aku Aku. It's like the nitro boxes are sometimes glitchy. Now I lost the Aku Aku. Oh no! I wish I didn't try that. I get blasted! Yeah! Oh, about the tight squeezes. Yeah, exactly, dude. I just had to try it. Though, now that I've seen it, it might be an intermittent bug. Of course! So, explosions also interrupt your, vacuum thrust ability. For Dignodile. Yeah. Oh, that looks so weird. This is fine. No! Oh, I got blasted. There it goes again! I just bounced on those nitro like nobody's business. Oh, let's go around that big nitro, that nitro bot. Yeah. It's like an inconsistent bug. I'm gonna go turn up the game ever so slightly for the stream. Because this music is something else to behold. Okay, let me just try that again. Ah! Oh, wee! Okay. Dear player, you suck. Here's a free checkpoint. And then I accidentally blasted myself. Because that's what I do. Oh wow, I accidentally got them to actually blast each other. Yes. There's probably something down there, is it? Yeah, there is. Hidden gem! It's a cheeky place to put a hidden gem. Let's wait for a bus. Right here. Oh, come on! I was so close! So close! Yeah, at least I got the gem. But I gotta go double check because just in case it resets it. Okay, it doesn't.
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy and fried.
Okay, now it's Tana's part. Here's where I called the last stream. Whoa, I got put in the recycling. Okay, wait for it. Extra life. Okay, just make sure that all those boxes are destroyed. Okay. Time to take out the trash can. Nothing over here. Oh, she's quick. Can't wait for it to come back. Nice. Got all those timed boxes too. Okay, I see now.
Yeah,
indeed. That's weird, I thought my controller was acting up for a moment there. No, I missed the box, what the heck? And unfortunately, that's a checkpoint, so RIP that box. I should have just jumped off to reset myself back to before the grand rail, but oh well. Okay, I don't see a grappling hook point. No, there it is. That was close. It's so easy to miss boxes in this level. I'd be so upset if I complete this level and then the only box I missed was that one. Okay. This is probably bad. Oh, wee! Okay, I want to see what's all the way at the back of this. Oh, that's a force field. Okay. What a save using grappling hook. Oh, I got smacked. Oh. Using the slight airborne momentum of the grappling hook effectively. No thanks. Nitro box. Man, this next dimension is deadly. And they didn't even have any food yet. Those nachos are gonna be better be good after going through all this. Ah, no, I get sad. Oh, come on. Put me all the way back here, will you? not gonna get. Game player, Yosaki is a free Echo Aku. Okay, let's get out of here. Look, drinks that way. Oh, I missed another box. Why? Oh boy. Oh, I almost touched it. Yes, indeed. We got a checkpoint. No. Oh boy. That's a lot of that's a lot of traffic. There's an Akko over there. Ah, wee! Okay. Those ice cream trucks have a place to go, aren't they? Okay, I'm feeling this. Ah! Wee! There's like a kill screen right there. Or a force field, rather. Those cones are like a warning. And then after that is the wee! Let's try that again. No. Pizza incoming. Oh boy. Ah. Hey!
Spicy fried mystery food.
I'm pretty sure that's called pizza. 438, 439, 440. I missed three boxes. Darn. Like a rhinestone bandicoot. 50% of the gems. Think the title sounds winded. Okay, let's see. Photograph sharing. Nope. And with that done, we unlock the flashback tapes, which unfortunately I haven't got one in a while. But now I'm gonna go do Neo Cortex part. The crate escape. Normal, please. Welcome back, Jason. That's totally fine. Yeah, that's what it is, Nuju. You missed a single box, no gem for you. You do get extra gems for, like, getting a certain percentage of the boxes, though. And that's okay, Terran, or Jason. I'm not sure which name to use. I heard you've completed your banner. I'll take a look at it later. Let me just check his controls again. Okay, he doesn't have double jump, but he does have this dash thing. Okay. This is fine. Nothing over there. Yeah, he's a really crappy jump compared to the other characters. Nice. Gotta go destroy that TNT box. Have you completed your banner, Terran or Jason? Yes. So many names to keep track of these days, you know. Whoa! Oh boy! Okay, that was close. Ah, I'm gonna fall. Whee! Oh, come on! What? That's awesome, Jason. Oh, that was close. What the heck? It's so hard to use his pistol. Pain in the butt. Alright, come on. Oh, come on. What? Didn't even have a chance to like jump at the when it started falling. Yeah, I'm not sure what I was trying to do there. Hey, I forgot the... he doesn't have double jump. Okay, I can safely stay here. Finally! That would be awful. But thankfully, thankfully it doesn't. Squishy. I saw someone had 100% in this game, which is insane. Well, not 100%, but like 106%. Oh, come on. I pressed that too. Oh! too early. Oh, come on. That is fine. That is totally fine. Hey, what? How did I miss that? Oh, that was so close. So this is the hotel, huh? Even the hotels in this dimension are dangerous. Okay, I see an invisible box, so where's the trigger for that? And there's the hidden gem, or not so hidden gem, but I have to find a trigger for that. Oh, I see it. Oh, what? There's... Yeah, there's two. Not just one, but two. No one saw that. Most likely, yeah. Hey, that double trolley thing got me again. Not this time. Looks like Ninja and Justin had the same idea. And yeah, nice to saw it, Darren. I want this tree that time! Come on! Okay, now I can come back for the hidden gem. Yeah. Ah, what? How am I still on the platform? I guess when he was leaning there, I guess when he was leaning over the platform, the trolley got his face. Okay, you don't even need to jump. You can just press circle to dash forward. There it is. Okay, now to actually not die, so I can actually get the, True, don't you? Bigger hitboxes, more chances to die. Okay, wait for the, Okay, last one. Oh, what the heck is this? It's like a luggage sorting facility. what the heck? That's pointless. I'm gonna go try that again. I forgot there was a incoming TNT robot. So you come here first. And I do box. And that's that. Kinda wanna get all the boxes. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a squishing experience. Oh yeah, that would be pretty interesting, dude. You, if Cortex was just a one-hit wonder. What? I wasn't squished, I just touched it. Okay, gotta be ready. Go! No! Whee! We'll be really sad if I get a game over from a Cortex level. Oh boy. I see a potential problem here. Oh, I know what to do. Cheeky. Yeah, okay. Haha, nice. I'm gonna go destroy that. Oh boy. Okay, so now that we have this, I can get this extra life. Making sure that there's no boxes that I miss. Nope. Nothing? Oh, come on. Excellent. Oh. Let me just check something first, though. Leave no box behind. No, I think that's all the boxes here. Oh boy. Oh, there's actual cars doing nosedives. Oh boy. I was looking for the gap between the nitros. There wasn't one. B- Why dodge the nitro when you can blow up the nitro? Oh, Epic David, not too late. You just missed a level. Welcome, by the way. And there is everybody.
That Schnurgle Shank was killer.
Ah, struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Welcome, Epic David.
Cat. Why did you not see it before?
What the heck? He's turning bad guy on us.
Give him hell.
Of course. Oh my. Oh, what is this nonsense? Box. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Ah, wee. Ah, wee. What is this? It's like the cargo flying off the ship in such an organized fashion! Oh, this is ridiculous! This is ridiculous! Oh boy! Oh boy. Of course they actually had a difficult section. Otherwise it will not be Crash Bandicoot. And he just skydives into the distance. Whee! This is fine. Oh, what the heck? Woe to the person who have 100% of this game and has to perfect this part without dying. Oh, come on! I'm pretty sure I touched the edge of that platform. Really? Oh, come on! Wee! I can see why you hated this part, Jason. Oh, come on! Oh, no! I actually saved that somehow, but I just died. Yeah, I got this. Oh, come on! I keep saving it, but... Okay. Let's try that again. Box, box, box! Oh, never mind. Hopefully not an actual pet inside there. Doesn't seem to have anything moving inside. Oh, come on! Yeah, it doesn't seem to have anything inside. It seems to be an empty shell. But someone's gonna be really peeved that they're losing cargo. And I missed a box. This is ridiculous. Okay, I saved it somehow. Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay, this is fine. Okay, then we're boxes. Say anything. I missed a single box. No gem for me. That is aggravating. Very, very aggravating. Where the heck was that box then? I'm pretty sure I went left and right. To make sure I did not miss a single box. But somehow I did. That's fine. Oh, someone did, Nuju. Apparently,
there's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us.
Cutscene.
I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Crash.
Yeah. Bye bye, bandicoots.
Sudden but inevitable that he turns evil again. Bye bye, bandicoots.
And now for me to stop me.
So this looks a very final bossy. But Cortex Island 1996 Nitro Processing. Let's go for it. How long have I been streaming? An hour? Yeah, we can go for a few more levels. No, I will not be doing a no-hit run. That'll be too insane for me.
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter?
He looks at the camera.
Recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects fraud. Fiend! Embryo, alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me?
Too insane, yes. So, nothing over here? No. This is the last island I'm going to, Jason.
Me on the loop. Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide 10.
Bona fide 10? Oh boy!
Oh,
These bugs are too excited. Oh, right into the box. Oh, come on! I didn't touch it. Oh, well. Oh, they emit a sphere. So it's like an area of effect thing instead of just, instead of, actually having to contact the creature. These cockroaches are getting too excited. Oh, come on! I thought I was gonna crush that, but oh well. Well, if this is the last island, I'll see if I can finish it tonight. No guarantees, though. These bugs are so excited about themselves. Okay. Hey, checkpoint. Okay. Oh, what the? No, I'll take that. Yeah, this is pretty difficult, but... It's difficult, but it's fun. In that way. Oh, that is a bad thing for you. I wonder. Oh, that's a shredder right there. I thought there's something under the, under the wheel. Where it could go inverted gravity. I'll just invert myself. Oh boy. Nothing down there. Oh what? Look at this guy. He's so shielded that he can't move his shield fast enough. Lovely. That looks deadly, I can't step on that. Oh, there's a bumper fruit. Okay, I get it. Aha, gotta do some inverted platforming. This is so trippy. Oh, that is so weird. Gotcha. Man, platforming upside down just screws with your perception so much. Oh sure, Jason. After I eat, I might actually even stop by in the voice chat too. Okay, let's wait for this. I noticed there's nitro boxes on the wheel, rather. Yeah! I thought I was gonna touch the nitro boxes. Whoa, you guys can walk! Oh, that is gonna leave a mark. What? The checkpoint is all the way back here. Okay, I was looking in a chat. After this level, I'm gonna go call it. Gonna need the rest of Cortex Island for next time. Oh, what? I was aiming for the extra life. Nice. Oh, hello, bed bugs. Why did I just suddenly drop there? You know what? I'm actually getting pretty tired, so I'm gonna go call it right here. I'm gonna go leave all of Cortex Island 1996 for the next stream, which is probably tomorrow. I'm not sure when I'll get home, but... Okay, I'll schedule a stream. But anyway, look, this has been fantastic, but it's time for me to go. This has been Crash Bandicoot 4 It's About Time, and next time it's gonna be It's About Time I Finish the Game. So, if you like what you see, you know what to do, but for now I will see you guys later. Have a nice evening. Goodbye. Goodbye very much.